The movement of natural gas from production to the point of use requires an intricate network of pipelines called the transportation system. There are three major types of pipelines that are designed to efficiently transport natural gas to high-demand areas. The gathering system, the interstate pipeline system, and the distribution system. Natural gas comes out of the ground under pressure at the site of the drilling hole, also known as a wellhead. Each wellhead is connected to a local system of small diameter underground pipelines known as the gathering system. The gathering system of small pipelines connects to a larger pipeline and is moved to a processing facility. At the facility, water, sulfur, impurities, and natural gas liquids such as propane and ethane are separated from the methane. The purified methane, commonly known as natural gas, then moves to the interstate pipeline system under very high pressure for transport to market, which can be hundreds or thousands of miles away. There are more than 50 major interstate pipeline systems that transport natural gas to various regions and cities in the United States. Natural gas utility companies or alternative energy suppliers like Constellation connect to these pipeline systems for distribution to commercial and industrial customers. Some larger customers, such as power plants and steel mills, often have a direct pipeline connection. Most customers receive natural gas from their local utility, which is either investor-owned or owned by local government. Natural gas supply is typically priced where the interstate pipeline connects to the delivering utility, a point referred to as the city gate. Our next video outlines the components that make up your total gas price and purchasing options to create a diverse portfolio. For more information and resources, visit constellation.com/gas101.